FBI agents and Virginia police are looking for a child reportedly taken from a church. They say that a woman took 2-year-old Noah Gabriel Trout from a church nursery. Noah weighs about 50 pounds. He has a red birthmark on the back of his neck. Police released that photo of Noah and a possible person of interest. They say the woman took off in a dark-colored van or SUV.